Hello friends, welcome to Club Craftaria. If you are new to this channel, subscribe my channel by clicking the subscribe and bell button to get more videos. In this video, we are going to see how to crochet this beautiful dinosaur booties for 3 to 4 months baby. For this, we are using 2 colors of yarn, crochet hook, cutter, needle and measuring tape. For this project, I am using 4mm crochet hook. To do this booties, first we will make the sole. So if you see, the sole measures 3.5 inches. Next we'll do the upper part. Then we will do these fingers separately and then join them together. Then we'll do the back part. So now let's see how to do them. To do this booties, first we will do the sole. For that, first we have to do a slip knot. Do 13 chain. Yarn over, pull through the loop. Yarn over, pull through the loop. Yarn over, pull through the loop. This is what we say it as chain. We have to do 13 chain. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5,
6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13.
After doing 13 chain, it looks like this. Next, we are going to work in the fourth chain from the hook. 1, 2, 3, 4. We are going to do 2 double crochet in this fourth chain. Yarn over, insert the hook in the loop, yarn over, pull through the loop. You'll have 2 loops on the hook. Yarn over, pull through first 2 loops. You'll have 2 loops on the hook. Yarn over, pull through next 2 loops. This is known as double crochet. We have to do 1 more double crochet in the same stitch. Yarn over, insert the hook in the loop, yarn over, pull through the loop. You'll have 3 loops on the hook. Yarn over, pull through first 2 loops. You'll have 2 loops on the hook. Yarn over, pull through next 2 loops. So now if you see, we have 3 double crochet in this same stitch. This chain 3 acts as the first double crochet. Then we have done 2 double crochet. Next stitch, double crochet. Next stitch, double crochet. Likewise, you have to do double crochet in each stitch for 8 stitches. 1, 2, 3,
4.
Next, in this last stitch, you are going to do 6 double crochet. 1, 2, place a stitch marker in this first double crochet.
2, 3, 4, 5, and 6.
Then do double crochet in each stitch for 8 stitches. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Place the stitch marker on this double crochet. Next stitch, double crochet. Likewise, you have to do double crochet in each stitch for 8 stitches.
3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8.
Last stitch, you are going to do 3 double crochet. 1, place the stitch marker in this first double crochet. 2, 3. And finish this round by doing a slip stitch in this third stitch. 1, 2, 3. Insert the hook in the loop. Yarn over, pull through the loop and pull through the other loop. So after completing the first round, it looks like this. For next round, do chain 3. 1, 2, 3. Do 1 more double crochet in the same stitch. Next stitch, 2 double crochet. 1, 2. Next stitch, 2 double crochet. 1, 2. Next, do double crochet in each stitch till you reach the stitch marker. That is, we'll be doing double crochet for 8 stitches. 1, 2,
3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8.
Remove the stitch marker. Do 2 double crochet. 1, 2. Next stitch, 2 double crochet. 1, 2. Next is 2 double crochet. Likewise, you have to do 2 double crochet in each stitch till you reach the stitch marker. After doing 2 double crochet in each stitch, it looks like this. Next, remove the stitch marker. Do 1 double crochet on the stitch. Next stitch, 1 double crochet. Likewise, you are going to do 1 double crochet in each stitch till you reach the stitch marker. That is, we'll be doing for 8 stitches. 1, 2,
3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8.
Next, remove the stitch marker. So next stitch, do 2 double crochet. 1, 2. Next stitch, 2 double crochet. 1, 2. Next stitch, 2 double crochet. 1, 2. And finish this round by doing a slip stitch in this third chain. 1, 2, 3. After completing the round, it looks like this. Now we have completed the sole. So if you see, so the sole measures 3.5 inches. For next round, do chain 3. 1, 2, 3. Next, we are going to work only on the back loops. So if you see a chain, you will have two loops. This is the back loop and this is the front loop. So for this round, you will be working only on these back loops. So you are going to do a double crochet in the next stitch on the back loop. Double crochet in the next stitch only on the back loops. Double crochet on the next stitch on the back loops. So likewise, you are going to do double crochet in each stitch around only on the back loops till you reach this end and finish it off by doing a slip stitch in this third chain. There is no increase in this row. After completing this round, it looks like this. For next round, do chain 3, 1, 2, 3. In this round, we will be working in both the loops. Next stitch, do double crochet, taking both the loops together. Next stitch, double crochet. Likewise, you are going to do double crochet in each stitch for 9 stitches. Totally, you will be having 10 double crochet, including this chain 3. 1, 2, 3.
4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10.
So including this chain 3, we'll be having 10 double crochet. Next, you are going to do double crochet together. That is, we are going to join these two double crochet into a single stitch. Yarn over, insert the hook in the first stitch. Yarn over, pull through the loop. You'll have 3 loops on the hook. Yarn over, pull through first 2 loops. Yarn over, insert the hook in the next stitch. Yarn over, pull through the loop. You'll have 4 loops on the hook. Yarn over, pull through first 2 loops. You'll have 3 loops on the hook. Yarn over, pull through all the 3 loops. This is what we say it as double crochet together. Next stitch, you are going to do double crochet together. That is, we are going to join the next 2 stitch into a single stitch. Yarn over, insert the hook in the first stitch. Yarn over, pull through the loop. You'll have 3 loops on the hook. Yarn over, pull through first 2 loops. You'll have 2 loops remaining on the hook. Next, yarn over, insert the hook in the next stitch. Yarn over, pull through the loop. You'll have 4 loops on the hook. Yarn over, pull through first 2 loops. You will have 3 loops on the hook. Yarn over, pull through all the 3 loops. So if you see, now we have joined these 2 stitches into a single stitch. Likewise, you are going to do this for 10 times. We have done 2 times. Again, we have to do 8 times. That is, we are going to join 2 stitch together. Yarn over, insert the hook in the loop. Yarn over, pull through the loop. You will have 3 loops on the hook. Yarn over, pull through first 2 loops. Yarn over, insert the hook in the next stitch. Yarn over, pull through the loop. You'll have 4 loops on the hook. Yarn over, pull through first 2 loops. You'll have 3 loops on the hook. Yarn over, pull through all the 3 loops. So likewise you are going to do 7 more times. Totally we should have done 10 times this double crochet together. After doing double crochet together for 10 times, it looks like this. Next you have to do double crochet in each stitch till you reach this end and finish it off by doing a slip stitch. That is, we'll be doing double crochet in each stitch for 10 stitches. After completing this round, it looks like this. For next round, do chain 3, 1, 2, 3, next stitch double crochet, next stitch double crochet. Likewise, you are going to do double crochet in each stitch for 9 stitches. By adding this chain 3, totally you will be having 10 double crochet. 1, 2, 3, 4. After doing 10 double crochet, it looks like this. Next, we are going to do double crochet together for 5 stitches, how we did in the previous round. The previous round we did for 10 stitches. So in this round, we will be doing it for 5 stitches. That is joining 2 stitches together. 1. After doing double crochet together for 5 times, it looks like this. Next, we will do double crochet in each stitch for 10 stitches. Be doing double crochet in each stitch till you reach this end and finish it off by doing a slip stitch. After completing this round, it looks like this. For next round, do chain 3, double crochet in the next stitch, double crochet in the next stitch, double crochet in the next stitch. Likewise, you are going to do double crochet in each stitch around till you reach this end and finish it off by doing a slip stitch. By following the same pattern of doing double crochet in each stitch around, we have to do 2 more rows. Totally, you will be having 3 rows of double crochet. After completing 3 rounds of double crochet, the booties looks like this. Next, you can do chain 1 and snip off this yarn. The booties looks like this. Next, we'll see how to do the front part, that is the dragon's nail. Start with a magic circle. Do chain, yarn over, pull through the loop. This is known as magic circle. Next, we are going to work inside the circle. We are going to do 4 half double crochet inside the circle. Yarn over, insert the hook in the loop. Yarn over, pull through the loop. You'll have 3 loops on the hook. Yarn over, pull through all the 3 loops. This is known as half double crochet. Likewise, you are going to do 3 more half double crochet inside the circle. Yarn over, insert the hook in the loop, yarn over, pull through the loop. You'll have 3 loops on the hook, yarn over, pull through all the 3 loops. 2, 3, 4. After doing 4 half double crochet inside the circle, it looks like this. Next, you can pull this yarn to close the circle and finish this round by doing a slip stitch in this first half double crochet. Insert the hook in the loop, yarn over, pull through the loop and pull through the other loop. After completing the first round, it looks like this. For next round, do chain 1, do 2 half double crochet in the same stitch. 1, 2. Next stitch, 2 half double crochet. 1, 2. Likewise, you have to do 2 half double crochet in each stitch. 1, 2. So till you reach this end and finish it off by doing a slip stitch. After completing this round, it looks like this. Next, you can flip flop them inside. For next round, do chain 1, do 1 half double crochet in the first stitch. Place the stitch marker in this first half double crochet. 1 half double crochet in the next stitch. 1 half double crochet in the next stitch. Likewise, you are going to do half double crochet in each stitch till you reach the stitch marker. remove the stitch marker and finish this round by doing a slip stitch in this first half double crochet. After completing this round, it looks like this. For next round, do chain one, do half double crochet in the same stitch, next stitch half double crochet, next stitch half double crochet, next stitch half double crochet. Do chain one, extend the yarn little bit for weaving and snip off this yarn. So if you see, now we have done this top part. Now next we are going to do this nail. Start with a slip knot. Do 9 chain, yarn over, pull through the loop, yarn over, pull through the loop, yarn over, pull through the loop. This is what we say it as chain. We have to do 9 chain. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. After doing 9 chain, it looks like this. Next, you are going to work in the second chain from the hook. 1, 2. We are going to do a single crochet. Insert the hook in the loop. Yarn over, pull through the loop. We'll have two loops on the hook. Yarn over, pull through both the loops. This is known as single crochet. Next, it's single crochet. Insert the hook in the loop. Yarn over, pull through the loop. You'll have two loops on the hook. Yarn over, pull through both the loops. Likewise, you're going to do single crochet in each stitch till you reach this last stitch. After doing single crochet in each stitch, it looks like this. For next round, turn your work, skip this first stitch. The next stitch, you are going to do the single crochet. Next stitch, single crochet. Likewise, you are going to do single crochet till you reach this last stitch. After completing this round, it looks like this. For next round, turn your work, skip the first stitch and do single crochet in the second stitch. Next stitch, single crochet. Likewise, do single crochet in each stitch till you reach the last stitch. After completing this round, it looks like this. For next round, turn your work, skip the first stitch and from the second stitch, you are going to do single crochet. Likewise, do single crochet till you reach this end. After completing this round, it looks like this. For next round, turn your work, skip the first stitch and do a single crochet in the second stitch. Likewise, do single crochet in each stitch till you reach this last stitch. After completing this round, it looks like this. For next round, turn your work, skip the first stitch and do single crochet in each stitch till you reach the last stitch. For next round, turn your work, skip the first stitch and do single crochet in each stitch. 1, 2. Next, do chain 1 and snip off this yarn. After leaving a little bit yarn for weaving. So it looks like this. Next we are going to weave them. So fold it like this way. And we'll start weaving them. Start weaving them little bit. By joining both the sides together. Next we are going to do the stuffing. We'll do little bit of stuffing and we will start joining them together. So after joining them, it looks like this. Next, we will take this green color and we are going to join this nail to this green color. We will place them like this. This should come at the top. Where we did the 4 half double crochet should come at the top. So likewise, we'll keep this. The pointed one should be facing downwards and we'll start weaving them. So likewise you will be weaving them around. After weaving the nail, it looks like this. Next we'll make a little bit of stuffing in this green color in this top part. Next we are going to join them in this booties like this way. So likewise we will weave around. So now we are done with one nail. By following the same pattern how we did one nail, we have to do two more nails and join them to this booties. After joining them, it looks like this. Next we'll see how to do the back part. So this will be the center part. So insert the hook in this. Take the next color, pull through, do chain one. Do a single crochet in the stitch, insert the hook in the stitch, yarn over, pull through the loop. You'll have two loops on the hook, yarn over, pull through both the loops. Next stitch, you're going to do two triple crochet, two times yarn over, insert the hook in the loop, yarn over, pull through the loop. You'll have four loops on the hook, yarn over, pull through first two loops. You'll have three loops on the hook, yarn over, pull through next two loops. You'll have two loops on the hook, yarn over, pull through next two loops. Do one more triple crochet in the same stitch, two times yarn over, insert the hook in the loop, yarn over, pull through the loop. You'll have four loops on the hook, yarn over, pull through first two loops. You'll have three loops on the hook, yarn over, pull through next two loops. You'll have two loops on the hook, yarn over, pull through next two loops. Next do two double crochet inside the same stitch, yarn over, insert the hook in the loop, yarn over, pull through the loop. You'll have three loops on the hook, yarn over, pull through first two loops. You'll have two loops on the hook, yarn over, pull through next two loops. Do one more double crochet in the same stitch. Next do one single crochet in the next stitch. Next stitch do two triple crochet, one, two. Do two double crochet in the same stitch, one, two, and do a single crochet in the next stitch. You have to follow the same thing in the next stitch. That is, we'll be doing two triple crochet, one, two, then do double crochet in the same stitch, 1, 2, and finish this round by doing a single crochet this stitch. Do chain one and snip off this yarn. Dragon booties looks like this. If you like this video, like, share, comment this video and also subscribe to my channel by clicking the subscribe and bell button to get more videos. Thank you friends.